Alright, so we got the bounty the three bounty hunters chasing me already. Like, I literally just got in town, there's two, like, on my tail, including the number one guy. He's got a bear with him as well. Don't mind me.
How are you still standing?
How are you? Oh, he's a cultist as well. Oh God. Oh, come on. Seriously. Really? Give me that. Oh, come on.
Your farm is perished.
Oh, no, 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 no. Wow. The fire took half my health immediately. You know, roll to put out the fire. Like, hard to do when it kills you in a second. And it takes like 2 seconds to roll. And once again, that only happened because I was stuck in my jump animation. The guy was just like, hoo 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 hoo, and just slices me. Okay, so he's still alive, so it resets it before that. I have an idea. I have an idea. The Golden Fields. Probably that location there. Oh god. Oh, now the chickens are after me too. That's great. Now we're gonna bulk it out of here. Number one guy down. Once I confirm the kill, I shall be number one. Look at me. I am the number one mercenary now. Need you to go away from his body. Very nice. And which one was...
We rule with chaos and destroy those who oppose us.
That's nice. Where was it? Oh, he was the head. Interesting. And what did he give me? Nothing there. I can wear that. Okay. Wait, how am I not tier 1? Are you joking? I killed him! What? Look at that, they just know I'm already back over here. Got the poison. Okay, got the Crown of Perseus. I'm still not number one. Oh, he's hiding in the arena now. Even though he was literally just over there. Hello there. I can't believe I'm still not the number one mercenary. Wait, isn't that the guy? Oh, missed there. The dung heap. What in the world, horse?
Let's move. Yeah.
Well, I was able to take them down. Number one guy really wasn't all that. Let's visit the message board and the blacksmith. Do they even sell anything different? Let's see.
Let me know what you need.
You don't have anything?
Come back anytime.
Nope.
Until next time.
So the plan was I would go to this bear, and I would just have the bounty hunters fight it and then kill the bounty hunters. But then I ended up killing the bounty hunters without the bear's help. So we're just gonna do the quest. And the next time the bounty hunters start coming after me again, then we'll go to the bear. Set that on fire.
Still lives then.
What exactly is this place?
Lagos is a very public figure in Agadir. This is where he handles his more private affairs.
Remind me, why are you covering for the man who wants me and my mother dead?
I've known Lagos a long time. He got supplies through to my lines when my soldiers were starving. For him to act so dishonorably is completely out of character.
What are you looking for?
If we can find out who's manipulating Lagos, there'll be no need for blood.
I thought Spartans drank blood for breakfast.
I've seen enough for two lifetimes. Still, I have hope.
You're getting soft, Brasidas.
We're such chums.
Hot gates, we all came together against a common enemy. Athenians, Spartans, fighting side by side. What is it?
Someone's here.
Were you followed?
No.
Good. You have the letter from Lagos?
I do.
Our job is to deliver this to the Scorched Tree, near a golden field. Someone will meet us there and take it to the hideout.
A letter from Lagos? It could have the answers we need.
I'll follow them. You keep searching the house.
Ah. Is it the Scorched Tree?
Come on, come on.
Was that them? It is them. Don't mind me. Just a well-armed, blinged-out Mystios. Totally, subtly following you. Oh my god, this is taking forever. Why can't I just kill them right here, right now? Why can't I do that? Surprise! Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a bounty hunter nearby as well. Over there. Out. What? How did that not work? Oh my god! Phased into existence.
Where are they?
Below ground, with many guards.
I need you to go tell my friend Brasidas I found them. He should be in an old farmhouse northeast of Tegea.
I'll do it. Thank the gods you came to help us.
Hi. Gladiator moments. run your hands through the wheats. What? Oh, down, I see.
Wonder what's down here.
Oh, damn it. Ah, damn it, they saw me. Ah! I'm switching wheels.
I won't let you live.
Why don't you kill the other guy? Nice. Lagos's family. While he's cooperating with them. Oh, he's the cultist that we were talking to. In the meeting area.
Who are you?
Alexios. Brasidas sent me.
Are we going home?
I have no idea. We've been trapped in this filthy cave for days, with no word from Lagos whatsoever.
You're free, but it's not safe to return to Lagos yet.
Are those scary men still with Pater?
Have you heard of the Cult of Kosmos?
Only in whispers. Ever since my husband found new business partners, they've stationed guards around our home. For our safety, he said. Then one day, those guards dragged us here.
They're making your pater do things he doesn't want to do. I'll find Lagos and release him from these scary men.
And what of us? I can't go back to that Rex. And now that these guards are dead, we're in danger.
For now, go to my friend Rasidas. He'll meet you at the safe house, northeast of Tegea.
Where Lagos has his secret meetings.
Are you angry, Matter?
I am good.
Yep, thank you. Yep. I don't get gluten-free. I don't understand, like, the joke they're trying to make, though. And there's a bounty hunter nearby. Let's recruit that one. I have paralyzing arrows. And this is not the way to go. Hey, there's only two bounty hunters on me now. Nice. Look at him, just camping outside the cave.
Huh? What? What?
Hello there. Yes, now you work for me. Wow! Very nice. The Ebon Serpents. Ah, another ghost. Ghost longs for freedom. Can't believe this guy's hiding in the arena. Let's upgrade our ship hull. And that's it for now. I don't know when I got this. I don't think I like it, though. Let's go ahead and double up on arrows, or max out our arrows. Oh my god, she's like right on top of me. I'm very confused. Unless she's like in the cave, maybe? Whatever, we're just gonna move on. The random bandit. That wasn't it. That must be it.
So, this is Callisto the Bear.
Okay, legendary animal. That's a big bear, all right. It's a big bear! Yes! Feel the stun lock. Ah! Destroy the tree? He did. Oh my god. That's probably a one-hit kill. Ugh. Bear down. Has to be some treasure here. Let's head over there. But no! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Which one are you? You're the Ebon Serpent.
Killing another mercenary always brings home the drachmi.
Die already!
You have the saddest mercenary backstory. Just join my frickin' crew. Wow. Wow. Look at that. This is all breaking bread. What is breaking bread? Mercenary here, but he's not on me yet. Hey, we're both looking for jobs.
You'll never earn enough drachmi to make a living.
Are you kidding? Oh god, the chickens! Oh god, the chickens! I feel like they were trying to create a meme. With the death chickens. I feel like that's what they were trying to do. Yeah, thanks.
Ah, these must be the barracks Mother spoke of.
Okay.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Oh my god, these paralyzing arrows are so good. There's a bounty hunter nearby. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no! That was out of range. Thought I was out of range.
This area will be well defended.
No, 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 no.
Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting.
Okay, got another lieutenant. Nice. How does that cost adrenaline? Seriously, how does that work? Okay, one down. Head that way. Let's clear this camp.
I should try to stay out of sight.
I'm heading out as soon as I can. Eyes up! No sign of me. Stay strong! We're still not done. Yes, sir! Yeah!
Let's pay off that bounty. Unfortunately, it's not the one I was hoping would get paid off. Come on.
Looks like the gods were on my side.
And we'll just get rid of you. The Angler. Give me that. Wow, that range. Oh well, that one's dead. As I was saying, let's just grab this one and call it a video, and then we'll head to the next one. Racking up the bounty hunter kills lately.
This looks like the camp. Time to send some guards to Hades.
There's gotta be more.
Off we go.
Damn it. He's like, ugh.
Come out wherever you are, Mystios.
How do you know it's a Mystios? Hmm? Nice, he's leaving the fort.
Yeah.
What? Didn't jump like he almost always does? Give me that. Stop blocking my arrows.
I should be extra careful in this area. That takes care of the camp and the barracks. My last target is the fort, which is also in Smuggler's Forest.
But the camp's not done. Strange. Let's take their supplies and call it a day.
That will hurt the Spartans' chances.
Let's get out of here. Alright, we're at a safe spot. I'm going to look at my inventory. Make all my arrows again. And yeah, see you guys next time.